Hey guys, Courtney here with Off Leash Canine Training West Coast. With me today, I have 7.5-month-old black lab, Virgil. Virgil, down. Good. Virgil came in to me 2 weeks ago, very energetic. He's also intact and about 75 pounds, so he's huge. His owners just wanted some overall control over him to teach him some manners, get him out and about and socialized in a proper manner. So he was very forthcoming with people and dogs, kind of rushed into their space, jumped on them, all of that. So we've kind of harnessed him in and put him, or I'm sorry, not put him, but made him kind of second guess his reactions. That way he's not just dive bombing into every situation. So we've got him on a great track for his owners to continue their training to get him out and about and socialized in the right manner, and also control his impulses when he's out and about. That way they can take him out and enjoy him. He's not blowing off their recalls, you know, causing problems, getting in people's faces, things like that. So go ahead and check out his after video that we've got prepared for you guys, and check out our other ones on our YouTube channel as well. Break! Yeah.